I like how I just did that first try. Just don't ever repeat the area where I went to hell literally 7 times in a row. Okay. Hello! I'm gonna save. I refuse to go anywhere without saving. Because that's just how the type of person I am. Give me this orb. Yes. Look at that blue orb. Green, purple. All the orbs. All the colors of the rainbow. It's everywhere. One day, the power of the orb will be our downfall. But it's not today, so we go forward. Oh good, we're locked in. Oh, and it's a save point. With 9 skulls. 9 locks. Okay. I love the fucking color in this game. I love the blues and greens. Not too crazy about this thing, but oh, the architecture is just wonderful to look at. That looks like the place I'm supposed to go, but there's a hallway over here. Oh, you know what? I guarantee this is like after. So I might be going the wrong way by going the right way. Yes. Hello. Man with spear. Explore your past.
This is where her journey and daughter of Loki, ruler of Helheim, destroyed by the gods as vengeance for the death of Odin's son.
Did she really deserve this?
Maybe not.
Probably.
Look. Beside the throne. The light.
Huh? Think about this. Oh. Let's fully charged.
Did you just... How does it feel?
I have no idea.
My arm is cold. I can barely feel it.
Yagre just absorbed the energy in the scythe and melded it with the atrium. This shouldn't be possible unless... By the gods. Your body truly has the essence of hell inside. You're half god. Whose power has been returned to you. The power to draw strength from death. The spirits! Draw power from them. Destroy the law holding us in this room. Let's get back to Midgard and end the
law. Destroy them all! They will be mine! There's no reason for this, I just really want to use you as a battery source. Yes! The power. Yes. I now... And... Look at me. I am now... A god. The one god. That's right. I am Phil. Dash 3. I thought the game looked weird and I realized because I didn't have the weird icon at the top. That's fine. I'm pretty sure it's fine. I'm lost. Oh, right. Okay, so... Get back to Midgard. Destroy Loki. You know, it's all gonna be that easy. Give me your power! Souls be damned, I'm taking all of them. I don't care if they needed to or not. These are mine now. I'm God. Look at me. Should I? Do I want to go that way? I can't go that way. He's broken.
It's time to purge the keepers of Helheim. They inhabit your realm.
Hello. I can save now too. I need more souls, damn it. Give me the souls. Where are you? You're gonna help me kill everything. Yes. Absorb his body, and his soul will be mine. Hello. You're dead. Give me more. These fucking weirdos need to die. Hello. Hello, housekeeping. More power, more souls, blood for the blood god. What the fuck? What the fuck? I need more. It's not enough. It's awakening. It's all awakening now. I am now the sole owner of hell. That's not good.
Destructive power of
I don't know if I should have this power, if I'm honest. Ooh.
What? Your souls have been exposed. I'm still stuck in the mud. Absorb them. Set them free.
Give me your power! More! I demand more abilities! Power trip is only gonna last so long. Okay, so go back to Midgard. So this way, right? I think. I don't know. It's all really up in the air at this point. Slimy tentacle things? Hello. I've missed you. Up we go. Oh, you thought you were slick. You put one at the entrance so I would die. But ha, joke's on you. I can't die. I'm the goddess of death. That's right. I'm Gabe Newell.
Tomb alone never stood a chance against Loki, but this combination is surely strong enough to end him forever.
He doesn't look okay. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Oh no. Okay, time to cut and run. Uh Okay. Everything's fine. This is going fine. Everything's going well. As long as I get to that save point, everything's okay. Nothing is weirder than nothing does hurt me. I am safe. I am happy. I am not going to die. Push the button. I've been in this elevator way too fucking much. Yes.
It's rather beautiful in this madness.
Hey, Henrik. What's it like on Midgard?
Yeah.
You haven't actually seen the world.
No.
Well, it's bleak. Gray cities. Broken countries. I don't think I ever saw a future in Midgard that didn't involve complete destruction.
That doesn't sound very appealing.
Well, it wasn't all bad. Midgard is home. Well, it was home. People mostly toiled to stay alive, but everyone had something to hold on to in order to stay sane.
What did you hold on to?
Sarah.
Before all of this happened.
Family. I had Sarah.
See?
And Alice. They were more important to me than anything.
Henrik, who is Alice?
Alice was our daughter. She fell ill. Not even Borocorp could help her. The guild drove me and Sarah further beyond the sights of humans to find a cure for her. That's when we found the Absalom, and with it, a voice and the machine.
Loki.
At first it was a blessing. He helped us cure Alice and pushed the research and exploration to its peak. We were at the edge of pushing humanity beyond our limitations. Then he infiltrated our system from within. By the time I realized what he was doing to the staff, it was too late.
Yes. Then he already got the Kool-Aid.
Trigger the emergency protocol and seal the entry shaft.
What happened to your family?
Sarah must have died in the initial chaos. I probably knew it at the time when I heard her voice again. None of that mattered. The look on Alice's face when she heard her mother's voice again. All my suspicions just went away. So I listened to my wife and gathered as many people as I could and sent them out to look for those fucking keys. Alice wanted to help, like everyone else. She never came back. But I thought I could find her and I could free her. But it was too late.
I'm sorry, Henrik.
Yeah, me too. Without my obsessive searching, none of this would ever have happened. Alas, when it's done, it's done. Now I need your help to fix this. Loki must be annihilated for the sake of everyone and everything in the Nine Worlds. I plead to you, you must destroy Loki.
Why? Can't we just lock him up and then bury the thing? Wouldn't that just be easier? And then we wouldn't have to destroy anyone? I'm just saying. I feel like this is being overly complex. Like, you did this very easily, apparently, by gathering some rocks. Can't you just blow up the rock? Wouldn't the spell be broken, essentially? No. Anything to our enemies. Open the tree of desire.
We had to come for you.
Blaster. Oh.
Of my daughter, you willed them. Underestimated you, my dear. You are finally everything I made you to be. Proof that your creation was truly a blessing. Let me see you wield those powers.
Thank you. lost. Loki. Have I become the new Loki? Okay. 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 He was here. Do I have to fight through it? I might have. I'm gonna assume. Can I... This?